Michelle Livings for Total Rock TV on day 3 of Download Festival 2012, bright and early, and I feel a bit weird. There's something like shining on me and it's burning.
It's
what is
sunshine,
it?
Sunshine, yeah.
What? Sun?
We have a lot of this in California. Oh. I've never really seen it here.
No, we haven't seen it all weekend either. You've come at the right time.
We brought you our sun from California.
Thank you. I suppose we should introduce you, really.
And my heat, though. My heat. I'm very hot.
It's personal heat.
Yeah, okay. Introduce yourself.
USA.
We will get there in a minute. Who are you?
Michael Miley from the Rival Sons.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm Scott Holiday, Rival Sons.
Right, Rival Sons. Okay. So, you're on the second stage, aren't you, today?
Yep. 2:15 on the Zippo stage.
Nice. And you've literally only just arrived here.
Yeah, we just crossed the channel, actually, from Belgium, and we're opening for Guns N' Roses in Cologne, Germany, and, what we think is Guns N' Roses, but isn't, I don't know. It's kind
yeah,
of
a, we were ritual. Just discussing yeah. this. It's not
we
like...
Wanna, we don't want to throw any stones, because we're quite grateful for the opportunity to open for them, and they're doing a great job of being a fan, you know.
Yeah, absolutely.
Please, guys, just get it all together, man. Izzy. Yeah.
Slash.
Axel.
Yeah. Sort it out. I'm sure they watched Total Rock TV. Yeah, sort it out.
At this point, if Axel ever sees this, that will be our final two shows with Guns N' Roses. Thank you.
No, it won't. So, how's the festival circuit been going for you? Because you've done Rock'em Ring, didn't you, as well?
Rock'em Park, Rock'em Ring, Pink Pop.
Rock'em everything.
Oh, the Sweden Rocks was pinnacle for us. I mean, it was pretty out of control. Like, the sun was out. The Swedish people are so...
Well, no, because you haven't completely done Donington and Download yet, so that's going
to
be your pinnacle.
Well, to this point,
the sun's out. You have kind of Swedish-looking people.
Rock'em Ring, out of control. Just the Europeans love music, so we're expecting the UK to outdo these Europeans.
Yeah, I mean, the German dates were great warm-ups to this day, so we're really, you know...
Yeah, they were merely a warm-up to the thing that is Download. So, brilliant. Well, I know a lot of people are looking forward to seeing you, that's for sure. I will. Thanks for the invite. Can I come on the stage?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks.
I warn you, you might sweat a little bit more than you are now.
Oh, I don't think that's possible. I'm perspiring quite a lot as we speak.
Quite balmy.
Moist. A little bit moist. So, listen, we've got a great last day here at Download. Who are you most looking forward to seeing?
Black Sabbath, Ghost, Caius.
The Refused.
Yes.
Gosh, who else do we got? Cobra and the Lotus.
Soundgarden.
Did we say that already?
No, you haven't mentioned that.
Soundgarden, of course. Soundgarden. Yeah, I saw Soundgarden at Pink Pop, and they were killing it.
Good.
So that was very inspiring. We met up with Cobra and the Lotus. They're at Rock'em Park as well. They're real cool people, kind of on the up like we are, and so it's cool to hang out with them.
Nice. Okay, also, we should really mention you've got an album coming out in the not-too-distant future. Tell us about that.
We do, yeah. We got a record coming out called Head Down. It'll be out probably like early, mid-September.
Nice. Oh, in time for my birthday.
Buy it on vinyl. It's a double vinyl. Ooh. Put your headphones on. We have some really cool album artwork.
Nice.
Do your doobie or whatever you do, or your monkey cigarettes or whatever, you know. And
monkey cigarettes.
Prepare for some rock and roll to... get your ears pregnant.
Yeah, a little bit. What can we expect from this? Similar thing?
It's a bit longer, a little more adventurous, but, you know, it's got our sound. We did it in a short period of time, so it's kind of our instinctual process that we go about making records at this point. So I would expect just more Rival Sons, you know.
Okay.
We tried to get the album to really reflect, you know, a lot of different styles that we're into that we haven't got to record yet, and a year of touring straight on Pressure and Time, so we wanted to, like, it's a little more long form and just realistic to the moment. We really just make the shit up as we go anyway, so.
A bit like this interview.
It sounds probably more how we sound live.
Well, listen, it's been nice having a little chat with you. You probably want some coffee and, or beer, I don't know.
Probably another coffee. I'm still trying to get the motor running.
Yeah.
I need my vitamins and some water and a fresh juice.
Oh, me too. I've got some nice fresh fruit that I bought from the hotel, if you'd like to share.
What kind of fruit?
Apples, oranges, grapes, pineapple.
Gonna go do my bench presses.
Little muffins, bench presses. Yoga? Should we do some yoga? Can I
do some yoga and some fruit?
Okay, and I'm just going to tweak his moustache. Thanks.